was not to keep up with him. He was one of the best skaters I've seen in a long time.
They got tryout with the Phantoms one year.
He was doing good.
He only knew about it like 2 weeks beforehand. So
cool, I'm asking.
He was in the OHL for like just Canadian.
That dude was good.
I remember that.
I said, if I could skate with this guy defense, I could skate with anyone. Not that I could, but, you know.
He's probably
good.
We have more views than Matt now. Yeah, me and Matt are on YouTube.
Shameless self-promotion.
I'll put all my Facebook guys on. Put on my Facebook.
Actually, it was just on Twitter.
Come on, Matt. Good. Right. Good.
Strong.
One more.
Nice.
Good. There's those little brick symbols here.
We're trusting you a lot.
Some kind of 4 ounce one.
Yeah, I mean, this whole family.
One.
16.
I don't know, it's probably like 7 or 6.
Good.
You don't even need a warm up. Just take line drives to the face
without feeling anything.
Good.
One more.
All right, let's go. Get it.
I only did that for two, and it kind of hurt. Yeah, I don't want to do that.
I say such shit.
I'm going to put 10 more pounds on each one.
Yeah. I'm done with them, so. Alright. You can do whatever you got to do.
It's like Joe Benson.
Did you understand the toothpick thing?
What?
Yeah. It's like, okay,
yeah. He had him when he was, like, younger.
Oh, man.
Great pass
for Lendros and Captain. You're all tits. You should have seen.